NPS Arrowhead alongside text. Wind Cave National Park presents Prairie Buffet, Wildlife on an Elk Carcass. In early March of 2012, wildlife biologist Dwayne Weber found the elk carcass that you see in the bottom of the frame. There are several crows around the carcass, and they are quickly joined by a golden eagle and magpies. March 4, 2012. A golden eagle continues to pick at the carcass while prairie winds gently make their way through the grasslands. Once the golden eagle has left, magpies and several small birds join the feast. March 5, 2012. A golden eagle returns to the carcass. There is now far less of the elk than there had been the previous day. Several magpies join the feast. March 6, 2012. A mature bald eagle appears and partakes in the buffet. As the scene continues, magpies, crows, bald eagles, and golden eagles rotate and compete for the best parts of what remains of the elk. A juvenile bald eagle appears with its characteristic gray feathers and lack of distinctive white cap. March 7, 2012. Frost has covered parts of the elk, but this does not stop the return of crows, magpies, golden eagles, and bald eagles. The scene changes appearance as it is now night. Coyotes approach the elk and take part in the buffet. March 8, 2012. A golden eagle enjoys the elk. All the previously discussed kinds of birds return. Crows, magpies, bald eagles, and golden eagles. evening of 8th and March 9th, several coyotes partake in the buffet. As the sun rises, eagles return and are followed by smaller birds. March 10, 2012. Eagles and smaller birds are still consuming and picking at parts of the elk. www.nps.gov/WICA. Also visit us on Facebook, Wind Cave National Park, 2015.